Once, an engine attached to a train was afraid of a few drops of rain. It went into a tunnel and squeaked through its funnel and wouldn't come out again. The engine's name is Henry. His driver and fireman argued with him, but he would not move. The rain will spoil my lovely green paint and red stripes, he said. The guard blew his whistle till he had no more breath and waved his flag till his arms ached, but Henry still stayed in the tunnel and blew steam at him. I'm not going to spoil my lovely green paint and red stripes for you. Then along came Sir Topham Hatt, the man in charge of all the engines on Sodor. They call him the Fat Controller. We will pull you out, said the Fat Controller, but Henry only blew steam at him. Everyone pulled except the Fat Controller, because, he said, my doctor has forbidden me to pull. But still Henry stayed in the tunnel. Then they tried pushing from the other end. The Fat Controller said, 1, 2, 3, push! But he didn't help. My doctor has forbidden me to push, he said. They pushed and pushed and pushed, but still Henry stayed in the tunnel. At last Thomas came along. The guard waved his red flag and stopped him. Everyone argued with Henry. Look, it has stopped raining, they said. Yes, but it will begin again soon, said Henry. And what would become of my green paint with red stripes then? Thomas pushed and puffed and pushed as hard as ever he could. But still Henry stayed in the tunnel. Eventually, even the Fat Controller gave up. We shall take away your rails, he said, and leave you here for always and always and always. They took up the old rails and built a wall in front of him so that Henry couldn't get out of the tunnel anymore. All he could do was watch the trains rushing through the other tunnel. He was very sad because he thought no one would ever see his lovely green paint with red stripes again. As time went on, Edward and Gordon would often pass by. Edward would say, peep, peep, hello. And Gordon would say, poop, 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 serves you right. Poor Henry had no... his fire had gone out. Soot and dirt from the tunnel had spoilt his lovely green paint and red stripes anyway. He wondered if he would ever be allowed to pull trains again. But I think he deserved his punishment. Don't you?
There are 2, there are 4, there are 6, there are 8. Shunting trucks and hauling freight. Sheds or far away, down the hills and round the bends, Thomas and his friends. Thomas, he's the cheeky one. James is vain but lots of fun. Percy pulls the mail on time.
Gordon
thunders down the line.
Emily
really knows her stuff.
Henry
toots and hops and pops.
Edward
wants to help and share.
cheeky one.